breaking news.
Breaking news just into the WJZ newsroom this noon. Police have arrested a 15-year-old in the shooting death of Baltimore boxer Ernest Hall. That's according to our media partner, the Baltimore Banner. The 33-year-old was one of six people shot on March 23rd near a gas station on Edmondson Avenue. He was the only one who died from his injuries. We are working to learn more from police about this 15-year-old who has been arrested.